government has eased down the lockdown, liquor stores opened up in the cities. However, the opening of stores only led to chaos. People queued up outside the liquor stores and forgot all the advisory of social distancing. Due to this, liquor stores have been shut in some parts. Taking to her Instagram account, Malaika Arora has sort of blasted the move of the government and questioned what was the need of opening the liquor stores amid the lockdown. Sharing the news of liquor stores shutting all over after opening for a brief amount of time, Malaika wrote, "I still don't get what was the need or desperation or necessity to open liquor shops. Bad, bad idea. Only gonna create more chaos, domestic abuse and child abuse." Earlier it was Sophie Chaudhary who took to Twitter to share her thoughts on the same. Meanwhile, Twitterati flooded the platform with hilarious memes.